Also new tonight, one man is dead after a shooting in Laurinburg. Police say he was shot by his own brother. It happened around 9:30 last night at a home on Blues Farm Road, where officers found 23-year-old Vendel DeBerry shot. He later died in the hospital. 22-year-old Van Milton DeBerry was arrested and charged with first-degree murder. He faces two other weapons charges in this case.